And welcome to my channel. Today, we're gonna be playing some Bug Fables. I'm really excited for this game because I've never played it and I actually don't really know anything about it. I just know it's kind of similar to Paper Mario and I loved Paper Mario. So yeah, I'm really excited. Let's get into it. Or at least those were the stories I was told in my land. Despite many unfortunate incidents, tales of your people helped me keep my adventuring spirit alive. Rest assured, Kaboo, they are not mere legends, but real history. This Explorers Association and all the explorers who risked their wings for glory are proof of that. Then, Sir Mackie, would you consider my earlier offer? Kaboo, I respect your passion, but I take missions of the highest danger. An unproven warrior is not fit to accompany my team. Unproven? Mackie, I've bested many hardships in the north. So you say your knowledge of her culture and your passion for exploring are as true as my blade's edge, Kaboo. But I would ask you to not press the issue. This is not the place to cause a scene. What? Care to say that again? As I said, we cannot allow children to explore, much less snake mouth den. I'm not a kid. So much for that. Would you accompany me, Kaboo? It is my duty to investigate. Well, if you insist. So we're Kaboo, I guess. That's so cool. Oh my god. Ooh, this, oh my god, this art style is so beautiful. I love it so much. Oh, Maki, he's getting ready to serve justice. No, he's just gonna cause a scene again, like always. This sort of thing occurs frequently. Hey, didn't Maki ask for you? Don't make him wait or I'll make you pay. Jen, you're embarrassing me. You're not the head of his fangirl club. Yes, I am. I'm just going to walk right out of this one. Okay, here we go. Ethel, B, lower your voices. What is the matter? This guy's calling me a kid. Says I can't explore. Shouting isn't going to change the rules, you child. Shut it. It's not about age, it's about skill. I'm the best explorer the Hive has ever seen. I'm not some random bee. An explorer bee? Yeah, got a problem. Saying bees can't explore expected honey and paint. I didn't say that, but... Silence, please. This guild of ours is no place for petty squabbles. Look, I can't just give a permit to some bee, much less without a partner. Teams should be a duo of explorers, you know. I'm worth like 4 bees, okay? Hey, V. What do you want? Why don't we join forces? Wish for a permit, yet lack a companion. What? Do I look that desperate? I don't even know you. I have a promise I must keep, and for that I must explore. How bad could it be? Well, it can't be worse than having to stay put. Deal. Wait, you two are just crazy. You won't last a second at Snake Mouth. I'll prove you wrong. You are both most likely mere novices, pulled by your strong emotions. I have no doubt that if you left today, you would return inside a bag. That's dark. Sir Maki, although you outrank me in spades, you shouldn't underestimate me. I went through quite a bit to get here. Yeah, bugs like you that look down on others are really annoying. Very well. I shall test your resolve. Test us, huh? Who named you king of this joint? The Ant Queen herself, for she has knighted me as her royal blade. I accept your challenge, V. Get ready. Watch your own horn. I was born ready. Okay, here we go. V, our opponent is no amateur. Would you like to review some combat tips? Yeah. Hit me up. Maybe I'll even learn something. Listen then, we both can perform 1 action per round. Okay, I'm not gonna read all this. Up, then release. Okay. Power up my beamering. Oh, no. Okay. See, we're doing great. Don't let your guard down, B. After our turn ends, the enemy's next. I know. If I press A at the right time, pressing A a bit before an enemy hits you reduces damage. With perfect timing, you'll reduce even more damage. Ow, ow, what the heck? You're trying to kill us or something. If you can't handle that much, you surrender. Go home and guard your honey with your silly toy. Toy? I'm mad now. Oh, I said the Valkyries. We should pay him back tenfold. It's time to use a skill. They're just like attacks, but you select them from them. Okay. Talk will be doing comments using. Okay. So. Oh my goodness, that's so cool. Okay. So. Should heal. Okay. Items. Crunchy leaf. Ooh. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Then let's do attack. Nice. Oh. Okay. Such skill with a blade. You pass. What? You performed well enough. I could see your desire to see the world through your attacks. I have no one to keep you from your explorer permit. Etel, you may grant it to them. I get no say in this, huh? But Maki is the Queen's Blade. Here, you can have it. You got the explorer permit. Is going to be all mine, all the riches, all the glory. Snake Mouth Den, it lies to the west of the Association. A simple path, although filled with danger. There is much treasure to be found, but its jaws have claimed many. Maki! Seriously, brother, how long are- oh wait, that's V's voice. How long are you going to keep me waiting? My apologies, Kina. V, Kaboo, I must be going now. As you can see, my duty calls me. May you succeed in your mission. What a weird bunch. He ended up causing quite the scene himself, that fighting prowess. How many years must he have trained? So, I'm V, I guess, from the hive near the big tree. Oh, I am Kaboo. I moved in just 1 moon ago. From the north. Cool. Indeed. Sir Maki said Snake Mouth was to the west, right? Should we get going? Right, yeah, let's go right away. Don't fall behind, okay? Oh no. Hey, wait, you two. Something wrong? You know what the goal of the Snake Mouth expedition is, right? Yeah. Alright, I hope you can find the ancient artifact the queen is after. Yeah, because it's the ancient sapling. I think. Good luck out there. Thank you. association can say at least that much. Wow, so everyone here is crazy strong. Or they found a reliable partner to carry them. What? You're trying to say something? Not at all. If you're offended by it, it only shows your insecurity. What's your deal? You wanna fight? Enough, V. We just got granted our permit. Let's not get into trouble. V is just raring to go. Good luck, you two. You'll need it. Phew. Finally done. Sometimes work just doesn't stop coming. Okay. Who are you again? Excuse ya. I'm Arnis. And I keep this place running. Oh. Thank you for all your hard work. Yeah, thanks. So, you do face Maki, huh? Bet you found it a tad too easy. You know it. Hey, I see you lot like challenge. One sec, I have this one thing. Please take it. Ooh. Oh my goodness. You got a medal. These artifacts help you by giving cool. Probably not gonna put it on. What is this? A medal? Let's say it should make things more interesting for ya. The higher the risk, the higher the reward, as they say. If you defeat any powerful enemies while wearing it, see me, alright? Come see me. Sorry. I won't say no to free stuff, you kind of deal. Thank you for entrusting us with it. Take care, Arnis. Safe exploring, folks. Remember to check in every now and then. Okay. I think we're just gonna go down the little ramp right here. Oh my goodness. That music. It sounds so good. Okay, I get it. Sure, she stays.